Welcome to Trivia Night. Okay, you don't like being told how to play. I get it. Let's go. All right, first question. Ugh, I took this online quiz to see which Harry Potter house I belong to, and it said Ravenclaw. I should be Slytherin! Where would you find the joke shop Gamble and Japes in the Harry Potter universe? Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is... Who got it right? The rest of you, let's go someplace fun. Welcome to the killing floor. Let me ask you a question. Your life depends on how you answer. What's the best video game? Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished. You write slower than George R.R. Martin. Come on! Answering was not optional. Lazy. Just lazy. Ooh, look! Here's everybody's score. I put a lot of work into the scoreboard. Next question. Before George Clooney earned a starring role in TV's ER, he once had a role in what short-lived series? Let's go someplace fun. Welcome back to the killing floor. We're going to play chalices. I've given all the safe players a bit of poison to use. Pick a chalice to put your poison in. Time's a-wasting. Some of you didn't use your poison pellet, so I'll have to add a few of my own. You know, these poison pellets aren't cheap, so if you don't use them, it's like, really wasteful. And it's your turn now. Pick a chalice to drink from. Ah! I had a toast prepared, but nobody really seems interested. Oh well. Good stuff. Now let's see what everyone drank. This will hurt. No! And you're dead. But keep playing, and I promise you can still win. It's about to get incorporeal up in here. Here's where everybody's at right now. All right, next question. I'm trying out this new trendy thing where you eat more salads. I believe it's called a diet. Which ingredient is traditionally in a Cobb salad? Said this. Let's play a game. Let's play the finger cutting game. This one's not for the faint of heart or fond of finger. Just choose one of your fingers to cut off. It's the opposite of difficult. go for it. Remember, the donation of your finger is tax deductible. Quick shout out to all my dead people. Looking good. How about this? An enophile is a connoisseur of what? Like you to make some art. I've got to use this drawing technology for some of the other games, right? Key party. Draw this thing the best you can and press send when you're finished. Just hit send, weirdo. Your art boycott is going to backfire. Lazy. Just lazy. Only one player left alive. Just how I like it. Glad to see you've made it here alive. But can you escape with your body? I'm going to give you a category. The Jungle Book Animals. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit. Let's see the right answers! You move forward one space for every correct answer. Aww, you have to get answers right to get closer to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Decisions, decisions. Here's another one. Justin Bieber tattoos. Time is almost up. Time today, kiddo. I don't like that at all. The darkness approaches. Nations north of the equator. Decisions, decisions. Your friend! Better get away fast. Here comes the next question. Character classes in Dungeons and Dragons. Time is almost up. Five Swap! The shadows are coming. Egyptian gods! Decisions, decisions. Uh-oh, Echoes is gonna get ya! New York City neighborhoods. Anytime today, kiddo. Decisions, decisions. Oh, this is so close. A real photo finish. An accident for Rams. Time is almost up. Decisions, decisions.